All right, guys, what's up? We're back with another reaction video in the car still, as always. It's raining outside. We're outside of Sobeck's parking lot, just, you know, about to do an NF reaction video. The song is called That's a Joke by NF. I'm excited to react to this, break down the song. Mo, I'm excited for you to hear it.
Yeah.
What do you think?
This title's already got me intrigued.
That's a Joke. Yeah, he's about to spit something. All right, well, you ready here?
Yep.
All right, here we go.
Only Verizon gives you more of the best. 5G from America's most reliable network. More plans you can mix and match and save. More of the entertainment you love. And the phone you want on us. All starting at just $35. Only from Verizon.
Right, here we go. Let's go. Oh, this is a dark beat. Gotta catch some lines here, bro.
Radar's broke. Don't blame me for the way y'all's jokes fall flat. Get your mouth slapped. Ain't no hoax.
He said, "Don't blame me for the way y'all's jokes fall flat."
Yeah, that's a good line. Yeah, what do you think about that?
He's like, if you're like maybe making a joke, and if it's not funny, don't blame him.
Yeah, and then after he said that, did you hear the slap?
Yeah,
like the sound effect. It sounds like something out of SpongeBob. Listen to this. Wait a second.
I'm not on your radar, then your radar's broke. Don't blame me for the way y'all's jokes fall flat, get your mouth slapped. Ain't no hoax, I get an inkling, they pick me for the weak link. I'm gonna have to pose a question for the ones that don't accept that I've been exceptional. Cause the moment I get involved is the moment the song takes off. So how could you think I wouldn't last long in a game that I was made to play? What do y'all think?
Oh my gosh, it's flow, so good.
Tough beat.
There was a line that he said, like, oh wait, I'm trying to remember what it was. It was something like, whenever I go back on tour, it'll be Christmas morning or something. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
There was another line. I'm going to see if I can remember it, but I think NF thinks he's underappreciated because he starts off the song, if I'm not on your radar, then your radar is broke. So he must, yeah. I don't know, maybe he thinks that like people don't think he's that good or possibly, like appreciate
just
him.
Just like you were mentioning earlier in the last reaction.
Yeah, oh yeah, about his voice.
Yeah.
People don't, yeah. He's, man, I definitely put him up there, but let's listen to the rest of this here.
Just talking like you really a pro, when you ain't even part of the combo. Rhythm of the amateur, I'll slow down when I wanna cut the ISO. Only way to put it in final choice, I could be bigger, maybe consider it a bit if it was when you want. To comprehend, you kinda say you're gone. You gotta take the consequences, or the misses common sense. I'm on, once around your head, you find it hard. I might have to get up off the porch, show you how it's done, I got the form. Power tripping on me, get destroyed. Pull the plug, I'm rolling up the car. Tell me what, shame on you. Tell me twice, shame on you. Tell me three times, hold up, rewind, it's not even. To be a bitter one to swallow, cause the minute when I said I wasn't really in the audibles, I guess you gotta call them in your eyes up at the bottom and stacking up against you with your
people. Oh, did you hear that one? He said something about audible, like you gotta go against the audibles or something. And like I guess the pun is like just like his rapping is audible. But
yeah,
wait, did you hear that in the chorus? I think he said like fool me once, shame on you, fool me twice, shame on you, and then fool me three times, like that's not even possible or something. But yeah, that's I really like this song. What do you think so far?
It's looking good so far.
All right, let's see if we can get any more lines here. His flow, as always, is good.
I'm at the better end of all of it. The day I want to quit, it be a bitter one to swallow. Cause the minute when I said I wasn't really in the audibles, I guess you gotta call them in your eyes up at the bottom and stacking up against you with a pity. But they gotta give anatomy. I'm running with the best of them and I kind of make a profit off of everything you told me was impossible. So why would you continue with the narrative? And not a man, I'm so incredible. Looking for general, hit him with the end of a shovel. They want to forget it. I put him on the ground and get up and open the pit of my stomach to remind him again. I'm a hold up an animal. Whatever the case, I'm gonna get it. A minute to doubt it. We'll give it everything I forgot it. But now if the comments are pushing me to warm up the common and joking aside, if you took it with it, don't use a bias. You know,
Biggie's fastest song.
It was pretty fast.
Like, he's going real... I don't know if I've ever heard Enough go this fast.
I'm having a hard time catching some of these lines.
We're having a hard time keeping up, but he's... I mean, Paid My Dues is fast. He has fast songs, but that, what he just did there, might have been his fastest. Yeah. Let's see what else happens here. Let's rewind it. He's saying, "Who makes records better than me?" He's kind of flexing here, and I think he's saying that like people just don't give him enough credit.
Yeah.
Like, and then he said you would think the alphabet was made by me. Did you hear that? Listen to this. Don't tell me you mean well if you don't mean well. I call the shots but don't need my handheld. When it comes to making records, who you know does that better? The way I connect letters, you think that the alphabet was made by me. When it comes to storytelling, I'm great at it. Tune in, nigga, tuned out. My face got redder cause I'm in. Oh, storytelling, wait. He just came out with a song called Story.
Story.
So he's saying he's a good storyteller. I'm wondering if that, he's probably referencing to that song.
Probably. For the ones unaware of my work, why did I stutter? No, let me call you. But those that think that, never seen that in a war zone. My delivery gets better every time I spit. I don't keep my sword low. Tell me why would I do that? Does it make sense when you're in a game this cutthroat? If you want to maintain control, then you gotta keep up. If you can't handle the work from somebody else, well, how could you call me unskilled? That's like looking at Mount Everest and then calling it a small hill. Not at all. Okay, what did you think about that? That was pretty hard. That was hard.
All right, wait, let's get that again here. Mount Everest calling
a small hill. Somebody else, well, how could you call me unskilled? That's like looking at Mount Everest and then calling it a small hill. Live it all, thrilled, I'm in awe, still trying not to laugh, but it just spills out. Sometimes I've been writing chill, just chew on this till the record's built. Okay, tell me once, shame on you. Tell me twice, shame on you. Tell me three times, hold up, rewind, that's not even possible. Me, I keep it honorable. Who's your favorite? Let me know. Violins in the beat? Yeah.
That's a hard beat, yeah, whatever it is. It seems like he only uses like violins, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Like, I mean, he uses other stuff, but in most of his songs, I notice violins. You want to take the outro?
Sure.
Right. Well, that's the song.
Yeah, that's all from us, guys.
What do you rate it?
I rate the song, I'm going to give that one 8.5.
Nice. Yeah, I would say probably I'd give it a 9. I think, like, his flow and just, like, his lines are... His lyricism has improved so much. Like, if you listen to a song by NF from, like, 2017 versus now, like, his puns and lines and just are so much better. And his flow is, like... top of the game right now.
It is.
So I'd give it like a 9, but yep, that's all I got.
That was pretty good. Pretty good. We'll be reacting to some of the other songs in the mixtape. Yep. So stay tuned for that. If there's any other songs you want us to react to, we'll put them in the comments and we'll take a look at them.
Mm-hmm.
But otherwise, that's all from us.
All right, guys. We'll-